All right, here we go. We're on the play, and oh, geez. Medium tempted to keep this. Our mana is so bad. Three colors, we can draw some cards. Right, pause the video, and I consulted with the oracles, and the consensus is this is a slightly leaning towards keep. Especially if my mana was better, I would mulligan. But I think the fact that I can play basically everything in my deck off of this, and we have compulsive to like take advantage of discarding a land, makes it tiny bit wedged towards keep. Although I would not really fault you for mulliganing. I think it's real close. So far, it's panning out. Strip mine. I do not mind that actually. We have the most strip mine resilient hand imaginable. Oh, unlocks that. You might be doing something unfair. I hope he doesn't have. I think we have the life of the loan, right? We don't have to worry about that. I never decide if I like Mox Diamond or not in my cube decks. It's like it doesn't count as a land, so it takes up a spell slot. So I'm just playing a lot of mana sources. I think I prefer Chromox. Interesting, okay. Well, I think we're gonna not enjoy our next turn, is what my prediction is. Hopefully just getting like Jace Bellerin or something like fair. That is my desire. All right, well, we're definitely gonna do this. Hopefully this ruins his plans. He strip mined us. We'll do the same back. Ooh, hello. Okay, trying to compose ourselves. This could easily just get mana leaked, and I mean, that's unfortunate, but gonna get rid of one of our swamps. Not the greatest compulsive, although again, that's gonna happen sometimes. Although we've drawn, seen a lot of lands, so I think pretty unlucky to draw two there. I think you know one, two spells, one land was much more likely. But I mean, our deck is half mana, or more than half mana, so. We've locked him with that stone ring. That stone ring was brutal. Hopefully, we draw Avalanche Riders here. Alright, not very nice, but I'll allow it. Wish we could leave a fencer here. What are we Imperial sealed for? He has black mana now. Oh Lord. Okay. Bad things are happening to us. Least we have the Yawgmoth spell, so we don't have to worry about that. Inferno Titan. Okay, well, that is going to get Venusaur or Oblivion Ring, depending on how I feel next turn. So we did three to him off of our Smash. He gets to do three to us off of his Inferno Titan. That's only fair. The problem by O-ring it is that it makes my upheaval so much worse later, and he's stalled on three lands, so I think I'm just gonna Venusaur it. Would love to draw Mind Twist. Last turn, the best thing he could do with 6 mana was Inferno Titan. I'm not afraid. Like, his hand is just a fair hand. Ooh. Alright, I'm gonna Time Spiral, I think. Please don't counter it, now that I'm imprinting my O-ring. Alright, so we have Avalanche Riders for his blue source. And then we can compulsive research ourselves. Turns it tapped out completely out of red. Now we have Upheaval LED, which is kind of nice. This is like the most blue collar cube deck. Everything it's doing is like pretty fair. It's working hard. You know, it's doing things right. But it has aspirations, you know, to get to some bigger and better things, like Upheaval and whatnot. Make it like remanded here or something. Feels like this could be a remand spot. Or like a lightning helix. I feel like he has something here. Second to Gargadon, I'm so stupid. Man. I wish you could reorder these cards. Or Gargadon would have its like own window. Alright, well, if I'm not gonna pay Echo, let's make sure we sack to Gargadon. That's also something we can do on the Upheaval turn. We can just hit him with Gargadon that turn. Really easily, right? We can just sack down, get Gargadon onto one, and then Upheaval, play a land, sack it, hit him for 9. Alright, Mox Diamond is back, Smash Brothers is back. We'll just, I don't mind looping this. Is Black Lotus back too? Glen Alindra Archmage, okay. I'm not gonna pay Echo, so I'm gonna sack it. Too much to do with our mana this turn. Archmage is a really annoying magic card. Smash this thing. We will. Start building up some mana. We'll get the first counter off of the Archmage. Find an excuse to use the second one. So we're keeping him like pretty tightly bottlenecked on mana, so he can't really get out of hand. It looks like he's playing, you know, kind of a fair deck similar to what we're playing, actually. Oh well. Then there's a Clarion Academy. Didn't really expect that. Keep Probably should have attacked for one there. I guess he's afraid of his life total, which is fair. We'll just pass it back. Ooh, we even have our green source. That's exciting. Let our Gargan keep ticking down. Well, that is not a bigger card that we drew. Given the current board state. I wonder if we just Gargadon him here. Yeah, I'm not in really any rush. The fact he's holding this thing back though to block. I'm gonna Gargadon him next turn. I don't want to sack four lands. I'll sack three. He exiles a Lotus Bloom. Wish we had missed that one now. Okay, well now I can easily sack some stuff. I'm just going to play this Boros Signet. Yeah, this thing should have cost one less. I could have done this last turn. I mean, the fact that he was holding that back meant he didn't have a removal spell for my guy. So maybe I should have done this a turn earlier. How much mana do I have? I'm actually counting to see if I can just upheaval Hardcast Guard, and I can't quite. We're actually not that far away. You draw swords. That'd be unfortunate. We already played against the path, so we can't have that. Journey. Ooh, okay. Hello. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. I can't use the LED though, because I actually want to have the twist. I'm just going to upheaval with three floating. Play a land, play a Chromox, twist him for like five. That seems pretty good. Okay, my Gargan comes back. Island. Okay. That works. So he's playing Talarian Academy, which makes me think we're going to want in all this business. We're going to leave in Thada, Adele. Not sure we want LED. I think LED might be too cute. Could just cut that for like. Maybe just Baneslayer. There's pretty good creature. His deck does seem pretty similar to ours. Just, you know. Yeah, I think I'm going to cut LED. I'm going to bring in... I actually love to bring in Gerard's Verdict, but I don't think we can cast it often enough. I'm going to bring in the Misty. That's what I'm doing. I'm going to bring in the Misty and bring in the... Stomp Howler. Stomp Howler looks like it's great against him. And I really want to be able to flashback my Grudge. And I still have five red sources, which is enough because we don't have the double red spell in. I have six white sources, but I can't really cut a white source. There's no way to do that. Yeah, I like this.